Hello, welcome to our jazz company. In order to help you find your perfect size and in addition, all of the dresses are customized. So now, we're going to show you how to measure yourself correctly and get the right size. First of all, the best measurement. Take the tape around your back and bring it across the fullest part of your bust. Your arms should be relaxed, down at your sides. You must wear a bra when taking this measurement.Secondly, the waist measurement. This is the smallest part of your waist. Typically, it's an inch or so above your belly button. The third measurement, hips. This is the widest part of your hips, across the hip bone. The fourth, height from shoulder to floor with shoes. Measure from shoulder straight down to the floor with shoes on. Measure from the side or back. The fifth one,Height from head to floor without shoes. Measure from top head straight down to floor with barefoot. Measure from the side or back. The last one. Height from head to floor with shoes. Measure from top head straight down to floor with shoes on. Measure from the side or back.